Anyway, ladies and gents, we love this county of ours, and I'm sure you love the county as well. Devon's not that bad, really. So we'd like to do this for you. I'm still on Cape Cornwall, in the sun's evening glow, on Chin Hill and Newland, to watch the fishing fleets go, watch a sheaf wheels at Gable, as they spun around, and heard the men singing, as they go underground.
And no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. Steps in soft salmon sand. I've chased the maids there, all giggly and tanned. I've stood on the cliff top in a westerly glow and heard the waves thunder on the rocks far below. And no until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand, for this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. First thing in the morning, on chapel garden, to gaze at the cities in the blue far away. For this is my Cornwall, and I'll tell you why. Because I was born here, and here I shall die, and no one will ever move me from this land. Until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand, for this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home.
For this is my Cornwall, and this is on Facebook, Instagram, and Tinder. Thanks very much indeed to the fabulous Trina Harmony, to the legend that's Johnny Cowan, and thanks very much indeed for having us along.
Fields where they lie, your factories and offices.
This reality's not real. So raise a glass to all things past and celebrate how good it feels. Come on, you know, Moments, you jokers and rogues. We're on the road to nowhere. Let's find out where it goes. It might be a ladder to the stars, who knows. Come on. In the sea of our own fantasy, we should rejoice in our individuality. Though with scale force, let's steer a course for sanity.
Sanity. Sanity.